Puts in, takes it away. Sets up McDonough. Club saved by Carey. Puck is loose. And it's put in. Rangers score.
Jimmy Vesey ended up with the loose puck. Rangers back-to-back shifts. And Schneider had to make probably three saves before Vesey was able to put the fourth one underneath him. So a great response from the Rangers after being outplayed badly in the first 9 minutes of the game. And here they come. The fourth line gets it started with the pressure. And then the shots. One good save, two good saves, three good saves, and then there's Jimmy Vesey. Goes through everybody. It's a hard, tough goal. And so Schneider was one, a second, a third.
Wow.
And Jimmy Vesey, maybe even a fourth before Jimmy Vesey puts it in underneath him. And the Rangers tie it.